Welcome to a new video from the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. But I find it very interesting, answering a question that you have left me, a person who has a car with a turbo diesel engine and has a common rail, and the problem you have is that while the engine is cold, the engine starts fine, it accelerates fine, but after a few minutes, when it warms up, it starts, when accelerating, it begins to jerk, and if it gives a hard acceleration, the engine stops, and it shows an engine fault error, and it has entered the diagnostic machine. And the PO192 fault has come out. This is a fault in the rail pressure sensor, short circuit to ground. And it asks if changing the sensor, the problem is solved. I would tell you that in 90% of the cases it is solved by changing it, but before changing it, my advice is that you clean the sensor. Because sometimes, there is dirt through that hole, the diesel enters there and this gives the pressure to the ECU of the fuel pressure in the rail. As I say, clean this, clean it well. And then, also clean the connector because sometimes the connector gets dirty or moisture enters it, and this can also cause it to fail. It can also fail because it is not always a failure of the sensor itself, it can even be a failure in the wiring that connects the sensor with the ECU, or even the ECU itself, although it is not usual, but sometimes it happens. The main symptoms that they usually give, normally, they usually start failing when they are hot, when the engine heats up and this part heats up and they begin to fail. But after it has been failing for a while, it fails even when it is cold. Difficulty starting the engine, you manage to start the engine and it jerks, you accelerate hard and the engine fault appears on the control panel, and the engine may stop, or it may enter emergency mode. There are also other symptoms such as unstable idling, difficulties to accelerate. It does not respond well to the throttle command. You can also notice loss of power, even jerks. These would be the main symptoms, and then, this failure, PO192, can be accompanied by other faults, and then it would be necessary to check if the problem comes from another side, and also, there are more faults that are similar to this one, from PO190, PO191, PO193 and PO194. They would give faults similar to what PO192 would give. Well, here I leave you this short video. I hope you have found it useful, and if so, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.